What is DAE? You might have heard this term before, but to be brief, DAE, or Data Access Enforcer, can be described as enforcer of data security to protect data and ensure data privacy. But what does that really mean? NextLabs' DAE protects and ensures the privacy of valuable business-critical data with real-time segregation and masking controls. Data segregation, or granular record-level data filtering, refers to the ability of users to only view records or other data to which they have been granted access to. Policies can be defined using multiple user attributes, such as industry, location, project assignment, or other user attributes. Those policies are then evaluated dynamically at the time of data access. Field-level data masking prevents users from accessing data in fields they are not authorized to view by masking those fields when the data is retrieved. Similar to the record-level data filtering, DAE uses a policy-driven approach to mask the data in the unauthorized fields based on attributes. These centrally managed policies define masking patterns and rules to determine which fields to mask in real time. Another important advantage of DAE for SAP is that it can be implemented without any code or SAP rule changes. DAE also allows enterprises to ensure and streamline compliance with industry regulations such as the General Data Protection Regulation, International Traffic and Arms Regulation, Export Administration Regulation, or Sarbanes-Oxley. DAE also improves business agility through secure data sharing and the reduction of security and compliance management costs. DAE can be deployed and configured within 4 weeks, much faster than alternatives with a significantly lower total cost of ownership. For more information on DAE and to evaluate if DAE is necessary for you, please visit dae.nextlabs.com.